I'm going to read a poem by Hafez. This is a poem that was almost certainly written during the period when the fundamentalist ruler that we mentioned was ruling Shiraz, Hafez's town. And this poem records his feelings about this. There's one reference in it that I should perhaps explain, which is to somebody called Khezr, who comes quite near the beginning of the poem. Khezr is a figure in the Quran, and in mythology, he became the guardian of the waters of eternal life. And that's what he's doing in this poem here. I'm going to start by reading the first line of the poem in Persian, and then I'll read the whole poem in my translation. Here's the Persian. Yari andar kas nemibinam, yaran ra cheshud. I see no love in anyone. Where then have all the lovers gone? And when did all our friendship end? And what's become of every friend? Life's waters muddied now, and where is Khezr to guide us from despair? The rose has lost its colouring. What's happened to the breeze of spring? 100,000 flowers appear, but no birds sing for them to hear. Thousands of nightingales are dumb. Where are they now? Why don't they come? For years no rubies have been found in stony mines deep underground. When will the sun shine forth again? Where are the clouds brimful of rain? Who thinks of drinking now? No one. Where have the roistering drinkers gone? This was a town of lovers once, of kindness and benevolence. And when did kindness end? What brought the sweetness of our town to naught? The ball of generosity lies on the field for all to see. No rider comes to strike it. Where is everyone who should be there? Silence, Hafez, since no one knows the secret ways that heaven goes. Who is it that you're asking how the heavens are evolving now?